What you're suggesting is atrocious. A crime against humanity.
It's the only way, Harold. In spite of our efforts, she's dying.
No, I refuse to believe that. She'll find her strength.
There's no time. We have to operate immediately. I'll send my assistant to check on her condition and prepare for surgery. You are to check Meredith's condition. She gets weaker by the minute. Harold will surely crack soon. She must be stable for the operation. I'm counting on you. Report to me straight after.
Thank you.
Thank you. Meredith's condition is worse than I expected. She doesn't have much time. Harold, we have to begin.
You only have a theory, a prototype. I won't let you experiment on my child. But this is her last option. I've made my decision. Test it on me. If I die, I'll still be with my daughter. If it works, the transplant will save her.
We should hurry and get Harold ready for the operation, but the lights in the room aren't adequate.
We need a current regulator. I was working on one in the gazebo. This ornament will give you access. Hurry, there are lives depending on you.